finally found him. The Iblis Trigger.
Now I've got you, Sonic!
Amy!
It's about time I finally caught you again. Hey, you're not Sonic! I'm sorry.
I'm... Huh? Hey, where'd he go? He must have run off!
I'm sorry, did you miss someone because of me?
It's okay. I'm sure the guy I'm looking for is still on the island. I'm sure I can still find him.
Well, then I'll help you.
What?
Two heads are better than one when looking for someone.
Hey, just wait a second.
What's your name?
Silver.
That's a nice name. I'm Amy Rose. It's nice to meet you.
Ah, hey, wait!
Dang.
Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town.
That's a really interesting spawn. Can I talk to you? No, Eggman's meant to try to smash this damn sneaky. Alright. Wait, Lord Reeks, aren't you that important one? I don't know. I guess. Protect the gate to the castle town. Alright, defeat all the enemies. Slap. I like doing that. Slap. Smack. Oops. I forgot to slap him first. Slap. Smack. Okay, just whatever. I just want to get through here. Get to the next level. Spikies! Ouch! That missile did so much damage! Okay, take that missile. Boom! Darn it! I felt like I was actually doing alright. Okay, pick you up and just... Okay, now I'm just randomly button mashing. I'm definitely randomly button mashing. More enemies? Jeez. I need to, like, use Chaos Blast here. That would be pretty cool. Just blow everything to bits. And then those bits will be blown up to more bits. And those more bits will be even more bits. Nice. Pick you up and just... Dang! Slap. Smack. It's the slap that smiles back, Silver. Nice! 2-for-1. Alright. Thank you. Sweet. You got a C? Dang. Oh, well, that just means I have room for improvement. Alright, so... You said something about talking or going to the desert? So I guess that means that I should probably go to Dusty Desert? Okay, so if I remember right, Dusty Desert is... way over here. I should probably save before I do this, so considering I have like no lives left. Yeah, I'll save. I'm thinking about doing this all in just one sitting. That'd be pretty fun. Wonder how much I have left to do. Okay, so I've already been through... Is another cutscene gonna play here at Dusty Desert? Like every other story mode? Yep.
I sense Sonic's presence here.
You can sense where Sonic is at?
What am I doing?
I'll help you find who you're looking for, Silver.
This looks so beautiful.
What? You mean this desert?
Everything is so great here, isn't it? The sky is gorgeous and everyone's happy.
Huh?
Let's go! I'll help you find who you're looking for.
Alright, so we need to find Sonic. That doesn't sound too bad. Plus we're at Dusty Desert, which I really like this level. When I'm using Sonic or Shadow.
Just you wait, Iblis Trigger.
Alright. Smack. Nice. Okay, so... Take that. Nice. Alright, is that... Oh, jeez. What is this? What is this now? Silver medal. Sweet. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? Oh, is this gonna be like billiards? Okay, Okay, so it seems like they're gonna blow up if I don't... I heard a robot sound. Do I just let them blow up? I don't know what to do. Okay. That just kinda happened. Oh no, they're back. It seemed like putting the... Okay, yeah, there's not that many that respawn, so I'm guessing I just have to put them in like that? Come on. Okay, just one more left. Sweet. Okay, yeah. That was meh, but doable. Not another one of these rooms. Jump. Okay, wait for that to charge up. Can I wait right here, please? Thank you. There's a switch somewhere? Thanks, Silver. Jump. Jump. Come on, make it, make it, make it. Aw. Ah. Ah. Spikies. Get away. Okay, let me just... Thank you. Okay, just take my time. I do not like those spikies. I don't like those spikies. There's that switch. Ah! Darn it. Come on, just go. Okay, just, that's fine. Even Silver's frightened. Plus got an itch. Just okay, wait for this to charge up. You all right, Amy Rose, there you are. Thank you. Okay, come on, Amy. Is that it? There should be more. Whoa. Okay, yeah, that room just opens up automatically. Did Amy just double jump? Okay, and you can use your hammer too, that's interesting. Okay, that is really interesting. Except I can't really see where I am. Do we have to use Amy? Is she... What? Okay, so you get stunned. Was that really one... Was that the only enemy that... Was that really just one enemy? Okay, come on. Come on. Thank you. Sweet. Okay, yeah, it's just like in Shadow's portion where like you can hang on those. That double jump almost doesn't really help. It helps a little bit. Why is Amy so slow on here? Just a box? Sorry, Silver. That has like no range. Smack. Luckily it's just one robot. I can still get hit though when I'm invisible, darn. However, not having to deal with robots is actually pretty nice. Can I get up here? Yes, and there's a switch. Alright. Go, Amy, go. Darn it. Yeah, that's only like one robot. this room again. I need to get all the way over there, don't I? I forgot to jump. And I've only got one life left. I need to be very careful with this. Be very careful. Just... Very, very careful. Boxes. Alright. Let me just make it over here. Take that. Alright, go. Yeah, that double jump helps a little bit, but not by much. I wish I still had an extra life left. Is that it? Really? Sweet. Okay, careful. Please tell me that's one up I see over there. Yes. Sweet. Oh. Nice. Oh, one left. Not bigger enemies. Ouch. Okay, pick you up. Come here, you. Darn it. I need my one ring. Knock you down. Fling you. Okay, let's see here. Anything else I'm missing? Please tell me that's another one up over there. Nope, that just looks like rings. Another one of these rooms? Darn it, I do not like these rooms. Mainly because of all the spikes. Okay, there we go. Jump! Ouch. Alright, take that. Is somebody can make it on the other side of here? Yes. Sweet. Just take that. No! Okay, whatever. Just let me go, please. I don't care if I have to redo that. Spike balls here aren't as bad as the last room, though, which is really nice. And I completely mistimed that jump. Alright. There we go. I cannot get that enemy. Or can I? Okay, I'm not sure what that really did right there. Thank you for respawning. Nice. Taking the... Oh man, I forgot about my meter again. Whatever, just... Let me go, please. Okay, wait for my meter. There we go. Okay, I need to use that spike to hit that enemy. Sweet, I almost ran into that. Whoa. Okay, oh, alright, this is here. Alright. Smack, or slap, take that. Come on, get down. Alright, take that. Nice! To create some destruction. Whoa. There's some really interesting enemy designs. I'm not sure what is going on, because things just keep blowing up all around me. Okay, there's enemies on the wall. Alright. Silver medal. And I saw one back here, too. I'm so glad I didn't have to kill those enemies. Alright, so what do we have here? Which block? Alright, just roll with it. Roll with it. Roll with it. And stop. Boxes. Why do some of these look like pitfalls? I don't like that. Where'd the ball go? There it is. Okay, roll. Just roll. No, not in that pit. Not in that pit. Darn it. Darn it. There you are. Alright. 8. This might take a while. No! No! Darn you. Hmm. Okay, I need to wait for it to respawn. There it is. Hit it that way. Alright. Let it roll, 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 let it roll. Keeps rolling. Keeps rolling. 7. Okay, let me just hit it towards that stack of blocks right there. Let it roll. Do not fall in the pit. Darn it. Huh. What else is over here? Alright. I hear the goal. Right? Okay, you have to hit it right there. Can I just, like... Will you accept jump change? Darn it. Maybe if I organize these boxes as like a gate, that would help. Hmm. Okay, yeah, I have been here for 15 minutes. I need to, like, hurry up. Come on. Let's go, Silver. Let's go.
Dang it.
I'm thirsty.
And crap, I forgot to pause the game.
Okay, go, Silver, go. Go, Silver, go. Alright. Alright, nice. Okay, turn. Do not kill me! Okay, there. Come on, make it. Gotta make it in before it blows up. There we go. Yay! Done. Silver medal. Sweet. Alright, that was... Definitely took a long time. And I still got a time bonus!
That took too long!
That definitely did.
Now if only I paused the game. Damn you, chocolate milk, and how long it takes to make you!
But at least I'm done with it. Alright, so I think I'm gonna take a bit of a break right here. I've probably been playing this for at least an hour and a half now. So, this has been 80 Nintendogs Let's Playing Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time for more. If you like this video, go ahead and click that like button, and if you like this playthrough so far, go ahead and subscribe. Thank you, and have a great day.